what happens when a bunch of rednecks come to a race and it starts raining? They leave. And guess what? It's not rained out. And a few of us are still left here. These stands were full of people. They all left because it started raining. Well, guess what? This is the South. It takes 5 minutes for the rain to start and stop. And they're going to keep on racing as soon as they get the track going. So I guess there's one way to rid rednecks on a racetrack. Water!